Tonight, in this 8 on Your Side Consumer Watch, Stacey Scheibel talks with a professional negotiator who shares some tips.
Everything is negotiable.
Psychology professor Robert Levine is making a new career out of something he's done his entire life.
I think I started negotiating when I first found out that there was a way to get what I wanted from my mother.
He started a company in Tampa called I Negotiate For You because he knows not everyone is comfortable asking for a lower price.
It's like a dog can smell fear. Human beings sense when I'm not really comfortable asking you for what I want.
Levine's business works two ways. You can do the shopping first, bring him your best price, and he'll negotiate even more savings. Or you can tell him what you want and pay him hourly to negotiate for you. Take Levine's new kitchen and some other remodeling he did around his own South Tampa home. The initial bids came in at between $120,000 and $140,000. But in the end, he paid just $78,000, a $50,000 savings. What's his secret?
Everybody should feel comfortable asking for everything that they want.
And he says nothing is off limits. You should always ask for a better price. Here are his three keys to successful negotiating.
State of mind. If I'm okay and comfortable and joyous about talking to you about what it is that I'd like you to give me, you'll sense that.
Next.
Find the right person. Don't waste your time talking to the wrong person.
Levine says any manager can discount to any patron. It's just a matter of you becoming the customer who gets the discount. And finally,
ask in a way that people are delighted to give it to you.
Keep that in mind the next time you pull out your wallet to pay for anything, because if you don't ask, you won't save. Levine says even retail stores are not off limits. It's a matter of schmoozing with the right salesperson, asking if they have any sales coming up, if a sale just ended, or if any coupons are available, and if you could take part. A recent New York Times article says cash registers at Best Buy stores are set up so prices can be reset at checkout. Even Home Depot negotiates. All of that at the discretion of the store manager, of course. For a link to Levine's website, go to TVO.com and other keywords, type in links. I'm Stacey Scheibel for 8 on Your Side.
Sometimes you just have to ask. Yeah.